Yeah. I have the easy bills.
I want it and then what?
I work on it. Now that I have a small one, I have one.
I just feel like I wouldn't like take a shower and stuff and like going out of the lake every once to get off.
What? The what's all after me?
Going out of the lake, even if something's wet.
Yeah, I'm
about section 9?
That was in the little
14 acres? I don't have a problem with it.
Oh boy, you know.
Paul was asking. I wish I had a video, but I didn't get it.
So loud.
The worst time I've ever seen was when we were at Jack's house. In stress.
Is that there?
Yeah.
That was like.
And everybody is in this tiny little bathroom.
Take your arm.
No.
Leave me alone.
I drove you home.
Is he like dead on the couch for the rest of the night?
I was dead.
Oh my god. He's selling better pairs than someone in the house.
Really?
Yeah.
The last time he went out.
The car was broken. Broke the roof.
Are you there tonight, like, every time you go on the roof to see? Yeah. No, you're totally kind of. I always sleep like all the way over to the.
It's literally like killing the, you know, like the chalk, like
the middle,
the cliche, like chalk outlines, like a dead person, like the way
she
thinks.
Oh, with her leg to the side. No, a lot of times, like, I fall asleep in the
room. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
door steals.
There's basically houses and shit open, but like it'll just smell like
it steals or something.
Thank you.
Sheldon, Monkey Big B, Jennifer, and take your car down. That was the
like, I don't remember it. It's a very mean thing.
I just remember, like, we're getting lost. I'm like, just turns out we're going to the music house. So I was just watching fireworks.
Oh, shit,
and we were about to go up, and you're just like,
so mad at Will.
You were like, I'm lost. I don't know where to go. I just go that way. Like, I give up. And she put it in her put it in park. I just pass her. She puts it in park. Gets out and walks away. I'm just like,
I only went over because I went to go tell Chris and like, okay, this, we're doing an
all you walked like 100
miles. You know, Chris and then Matt were like, and then we were going to go to tell them. And then all of a sudden, we went, well, my car is like, I never told them what I was doing. I'm like, oh, no. I'm like, oh, no. Are you friends with her?
She wants to get it.
I used to be.
She was on the hockey team
right
like the year I left.
She might have to fight me.
Yeah,
but I had a broken hand.
That's soft as well.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, I did.
She was abused. She was always lying about it.
Why is it dark?
You came up.
That'd be great. This lasts for the whole concert. I'll tell you.
Yeah, we're on the same train.
Brian was asleep on the way out to the Harper House, so we just left for the entire concert. It's over. Wake up.
Brian, wake up. We're home.
I saw where you were dead at the switch over. Right? You saw this switch over sometimes?
Free tart? Service.
Hey, really? What'd you do wrong?
Back on her drinking.
Really?
Wait, that's how Dan's sister did. He had a beer in his hand, and they were just like, you have to do community service. They didn't test to see if he was drunk or anything. They just like that. Yeah. That's right. Where Dan was too.
Back to after concert.
What? I got confused. I started pointing at the wrong people and using the wrong words.
Yeah, you better.
Yeah. Squeeze that.
Yes, yes, no, no. Wait.
I got so
scared. 6 o'clock. Right now? Mm-hmm. Looks like my clock.
What's your call?
Robert. Look at my pager is up like this.
Those
are some interesting Rover out of service pieces though, that Donnie and Eric.
Oh, that's when we went down to the tank.
That was some interesting ones.
Yes. I thought Jeff was going to censor him. That's why I was with him, I never even went out of service. I said, nah, I'm not bothering. Bobby's good.
Bobby's
are good. See, I've heard of casinos. You know, if they... Well, I never... I don't want to have that. I don't get there, but I give them the place.
Yeah, I'm just like, yeah, I'm risking that too.
Okay,
I can find my truck. I can buy my truck.